penalty call. Left corner Stamkos. Back for Hedman, left point. He'll zip for Kucherov, right circle. Right corner Hagel, right circle Kucherov. Center point Hedman. Shoot, score! Victor Hedman! The delayed penalty goal for Hedman. A wrist shot from the center point. Officially, that's the first Lightning shot on net. And Victor Hedman has made it 1-0 Lightning. Kucherov does get a point. Tavares wins it. Riley left point, right point. Matthews score! Can't take penalties against this team. Matthews goal number 63. Ripped it in on the one-timer, and it's 1-1. Left point. DJ Brody center point. Brody, left point doer. Shoots a man. Rebound shot just wide left by Reeves. Lightning in trouble on this shift. Camp right circle. Fire save made. Rebound is loose. Vasilevskiy has it covered. Reeves creating problems in front again. Reeves has had a terrific first period. 22.5 seconds left in the period. Just not the shift you want on the goal after you have, or on the shift after you allowed a goal. Reeves is throwing his weight around, and the Lightning have not handled his presence very well. Now the face-off point wins it cleanly. Radish collects right point. Right circle Kucherov. Escape to the right corner. Held a bit by Brody. Keeps it alive for Anthony Duclair, right circle. Lines the right corner. Kucherov in front. Point! Score! Braden Point! Another point for Kucherov. The Leafs completely fell asleep on point. They pursued the puck behind the net, where Kucherov was positioned. I mean, Braden Point doesn't have a Leaf player around him other than Wool for 10 feet. So the Lightning have the lead back 2-1. Started with the faceoff win for Point. So the Leafs sent out that fourth line, but it was for a defensive zone faceoff, and they just blew it. I mean, they blew it big time against the top line for the Lightning. So Point gets his 43rd. Right wing, Connor Timmins. Off the center ice, nice pass, Nick Robertson. Chips this in. 2-1 Lightning in the second. Chernak, up the near boards, Hayden Fleury. Tough pass, stolen away, Domi. High slot, shoot, save made. Rebound, John Matthews, save Vasilevskiy. Domi centers it. He's checked by Chernak and Fleury. Puck grab by Cirelli. Cirelli is bumped. Where's that puck? Chernak just got it away to Fleury. Almost got stolen by Toronto right in front of the net. Hagel to Stamkos, cross the line, 2-on-1 left circle. Shoot, score! Turned into a 2-on-1, and Stamkos goes 5-0 on Wool, 3-1 Lightning. Well, the Lightning almost had a big-time turnover right in front of Vasilevskiy, but Fleury got it out to center ice. And Stamkos able to counter on the 2-on-1. He was on his offside righty shot from the left faceoff circle, and he wrists it home to give the Lightning a two-goal lead. Stamkos goal number 32 of the year. That's his eighth goal in his last 10 games. Riley holds. Riley feeds it left circle Matthews. Pass comes to Nylander left point. Left circle Matthews holds. High slot feed Tavares. Save made by Vasilevskiy. That was low slot actually. Grab by Nylander, left circle, centering feed skips through. Is this puck going to get out? Yes. John Tavares off the near glass, clears. Puck bounces into the Lightning end. Dumba is hounded by McMahon. McMahon makes a steal! Save Vasilevskiy! McMahon in alone! One by Point, he carries it himself across the blue line. Gives to Duclair, left circle, he's open. Centers at Point, save Wool! Well, that was his best save of the game, and he had the puck underneath him to cover. Braden Point has been arguably the best Lightning player tonight, maybe other than Vasilevskiy. Long rebound, Benoit, out to Domi at center. Across the Lightning line, pass in front, bounces to the far corner. Hedman, one arm set up the far boards, held in by Matthews. The centering feed, Tyler Bertuzzi, is robbed at the back post by Vasilevskiy. Right point, McCabe shoots blocked. Will feed Tyler Mott. And Mott will make his way safely out to center ice. Slide it forward, Luke Glendening dumps it in, and now we have a fight, Janot and Reeves. Not sure what started this. They're squaring off at center ice. Two tough boys going at it here. Squaring off, nobody has thrown a punch yet. They haven't even grabbed each other yet. And now Reeves throws a punch, hit Janot. Janot took a knee, got right back up. Reeves, I think, hit the helmet of Janot again. Reeves misses with an uppercut. Janot lands a big shot on Reeves. Another shot on Reeves. Reeves lands a right. And Reeves landed a right on Genoa. He went down. Both guys landed punches there. But Reeves got the last laugh, knocking down Genoa. Both guys were thinking offense right there, not defense. So fighting majors on Reeves and Genoa. No extra penalties. Reeves is probably trying to get his team going here. It's going to bounce to the Toronto line. Morgan Riley trying to counter and catch lightning and a change across the blue line. A pass for Nylander is blocked. It got played by Radish, but not out. A little centering feed. Riley to Nylander tapped a wide right. Lightning had the puck there and could not execute a clear. Radish on the second try. He had the first try. It almost went out. Didn't. Does deal for Paul at center. Cross the line. Nick Paul right circle shot. Score! Nick Paul! Well, at one end, Nylander almost had a tap in as the Lightning just lost the puck on a clearing attempt at the defensive blue line. But then it came back to Radish. He scooped it out of Nick Paul at the right circle. Put it over the glove of Wohl. And congratulations to Nick Paul, his 20th goal of the year. He had AC Mutt going to the net, which created a little bit of a problem for the Leafs. I mean, it wasn't a clean 2-on-1, but it was a kind of 2-on-1. And Paul gives the Lightning a 3-goal lead with 5:41 remaining. It's going to deflect in on Wohl, and that will do it. The Lightning beat the Maple Leafs by a final score of 4-1. A couple of late shots for the Leafs in the closing seconds to get them to 29 for the game, only 4 in the third. Vasilevskiy was very strong in the first two periods to help the Lightning get out of the first two periods up and not tied or down, and then they locked it down in the third. The Lightning win it by a final of 4-1.